Yes. Service lift called to station.
Thank you.
Service lift called to station.
This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll make it off of this line. It's time to sum up what I have quickly and upload the rest of my finding into the data bank. I hope someone finds them. It was all on stone tablets, all the answers. I can't believe we never saw it. It was as plain as day. If we had only slowed down the development of the teleporters and tried to really learn what the tablets were trying to tell us, trying to warn us. The ancient people battled the same demons that are attacking us now. The demons came for the teleporters that they built, just like them. They created the soul cube and used it to stop the demons, to drive them back to hell. I don't know how, but that must be the answer. That is why that artifact was left behind, left for someone to find if something like that ever happens again. I can't reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the soul cube. And it helps. Lord, help us. End of log.
You? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface. I'm not going anywhere until I know all those things are dead. You can't stay here. You're making too much noise. They'll come for us. Will you please leave me alone and go get some help? are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew has been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. Stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down when we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, and then shaking Earth, Mars quakes, blows everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible, working with voltage. Stupid. The noise is if some of the guys spooked, and I don't blame them. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
Setting new standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis, the UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating of the tablets brought UAC researchers to the conclusion that the tablets belonged to a civilization that existed millennia ago and were placed in a holy burial ground of some sort. Utilizing the best minds in linguistics and UAC proprietary pattern recognition software, the tablets were exhaustively examined. What we found was fantastic. The first tablet provided us with a wealth of scientific data, specifically detailing the mathematical concepts behind teleportation. UAC researchers use this information as the cornerstone for building the Delta teleportation devices. The second and third tablets illustrate an epic story, a story of war, and how, faced with impossible odds, the ultimate sacrifice of an entire race to achieve victory. The fourth tablet details how the essence of each individual was captured and placed in the artifact we now refer to as the Soul Stone. This device was wielded by their mightiest warrior, and with it he banished the invading hordes forever. Our researchers are still analyzing the recently found hidden section of the fourth stone and some related fragments. It goes into detail on the invading force and indicates the remaining survivors may have teleported somewhere. Where we do not know, although it seems to reference a map we have yet to locate. To date, there remains no evidence of any type of invasion at any of the sites. Our assumption is that time has removed all but what we now see. discovery and analysis, the UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating of the tablets brought UAC researchers to the conclusion that the tablets belong to a civilization that existed millennia ago and were placed in a holy burial ground of some sort. Utilizing the best minds in linguistics and UAC proprietary pattern recognition software, the tablets were exhaustively examined. What we found was fantastic. The first tablet provided us with a wealth of scientific data, specifically detailing the mathematical concepts behind teleportation. UAC researchers use this information as the cornerstone for building the Delta teleportation devices. The second and third tablets illustrate an epic story, a story of war, and how, faced with impossible odds, the ultimate sacrifice of an entire race to achieve victory. The fourth tablet details how the essence of each individual was captured and placed.
1, give me a visual status.
Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. We've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo 1, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You alright? Can you hear me?
Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon 1. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.
Thank you. Team.